Move-in day.
Chance to watch Ken Beachy stop his season.